It's the first smoke on the mini Weber Smoky Mountain. Did a little Smoky Joe mod. It's kind of hot. Temps are hard to try to control on this. It's beef ribs on there. Probably been on for, I'd say, about an hour. There's a source. There's a stack. There's the ring. Got the minion method going on this thing. Got some pecan wood all through there. This is what they look like. After an hour, somewhat separation of the pull away from the bone. Not much. I got a few hours to go. Pretty cool little thing. Kinda high, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully the damn royal oak wood will stop burning so damn hot. Gotta do something about that. That could be why. Leaking from the lid. Needs to be taken care of. I'll get a gasket, silicone. Fix that. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. This is the first smoke on it, so. Other than that, it's working pretty well. Not happy with the temp, but hey, we'll see. See you in a minute. I'm back out here. It's been about 2.5 hours. Temp's still pretty damn high. I don't think I'm gonna be able to fix that. I gotta get something sealed on this lid. Let's take a gander. One's really pulling away. I think they're gonna be good pretty soon. Good to wrap. Down on the bottom, catching the grease. They look good though. Come back out here in a little bit. Wrap them. Not much smoke coming off it anymore. There is smoke, but not as much, but it's okay. Yeah, they're still pretty high, but I guess these things are gonna till I figure it all out. Be about 300, 325 through this whole cook. See you in a little bit. See the little air intake is barely open. Just barely. Finally brought the temp down. 275. It's close to about 3 hours. Let's see what they look like. Oh yeah. This is getting away real good. Smell that pecan wood. Switch it up on it. Yeah. We'll see how it works out here in a little bit. Still smoking. I threw some more wood on there. I think this is about the last hour it's going to soak up any wood. Some smoke. Okay, it 7:15, an hour ago, I put the ribs in some foil with some butter and some apple cider vinegar. Not a lot, but more butter than vinegar. I wrapped them in the foil. I put them on meat side down, not bone side down. And I just unwrapped them, put them back on the grill, and opened up the vent on the bottom to kick it up, because these bad boys are just about done, to kick it up to a higher temp. I put these on earlier today at 330, 350 temperature. Cooked with pecan wood, royal oak. I don't really cook with lump, but it's really cheap and it's really decent charcoal. 10 pounds, $6, can't beat it. Started it with some Stubs briquettes. I'll show you what the meat looks like. Alright, those dinos are just about done. I'm gonna let them tighten up a little more and then I'll pull them. Show you what they look like later. Probably about 30 minutes, if that. Okay, after 4 hours smoking, wrapped in foil for about 40 minutes, 45 minutes, back on the grill for another 20, just to tighten them up. It came out pretty good. Bones nice and far off. You should have smell-o-vision, since you don't, that's about it. That little Smokey Joe tamale pot mod worked really well. That's about it. I'm gonna see how long the charcoal burns for. Might throw that in on this. Thanks for watching.